Everybody, this is SF Gaming here with more Fez, and we're on episode 4, and I don't know where we are right now. I don't see any cubes. There's some like door frames here. Let's go through them and see what's there. Cube! Yay. So I think we're just gonna supposed to go through all these doorways. Can I go through here? No, doesn't look like it. There's a doorway down there. I need to go get that. But welcome back to episode 4 of Fez. I'm thoroughly enjoying this game. And by the looks of it, I'm like 14% through the game, so it's a pretty short game. But it's still long enough. It's not like it's extremely short or anything. Which I think we're gonna get one from that doorway up there, and then there's one cube on top of this thing. Let's go down and get this. There is one in here. Oh, wait, is this where we? No, I came from over there. This caterpillar. Hello. Hello, friend. There's cyclopses. There's Squidwards. Squidward. I'm really, really Squidward. What's this little dance that he's doing? I don't know. Let's go! Hi, Squidward. I don't know why I'm calling him Squidward, because Squidward doesn't have one eye. Plus, these guys don't even have a nose. So. Yeah. Go. Is there one in here? Hopefully. Oh gosh, I forgot that was death. Okay, let's go. So apparently there's not a cube anymore. Besides this one. I think I have to go over here. Oh wait, I see. Okay. I have to go up here. And then... up here. Okay. There we go. Yay! Hello, cube. Where are we supposed to go now? Did we miss a cube? I think we did. No, I can't stop dying. I think I've gotten every cube. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Supposed to go here. Can I go back through here? Yeah, okay. It's just a little place to get stuff in. How many cubes do I have? I think I'm supposed to be able to go somewhere here, but I don't know where it is. Got that cube piece. Oh, it's behind something. Why can't I turn? I'm confused. I can't turn my perspective. I can turn out here. You see there's a cube piece in here. How am I supposed to do this? Maybe go on like this? Why can't I turn my camera perspective in here? Because when you hover over this, there's a cube in there, alright? Maybe. What? What the heck? When I hover over this, does it show the old cube? It does. Huh. So it's just showing that for some reason. Okay, so that's no... That's nothing. I don't know where I'm missing a cube. I don't know where else I could go. Something over here? Awesome. I don't know where I'm supposed to go here. Well, I think I'm gonna be back whenever I figure it out, because if I don't figure it out, I'll just be sitting here. So yeah, I'll see you whenever I figure it out. Okay, well guys, I can't find it. I think maybe I'm just gonna have to go through the portal and go somewhere else and see if I can find something that I missed, because honestly I don't know where I could have missed anything. Like, maybe there's like something underneath that I didn't see, but other than that I can't figure it out. Is there a puzzle? I'm just gonna look around all these edges and make sure I didn't miss anything. Yeah, there's nothing. I don't know. Let's go back through and then go back through one of the other portals or something. So, I still only have four, so... If I do get that other cube, then it wouldn't even matter, right? Have I gone in here? Let's check. I do have a map, I think. Yeah, I haven't gone in here. Okay, well, let's get everything. Got a cube. Got a cube. Now, have I been here? I feel like I've been here. I think I have been here. Maybe. I don't know. Let's see. Let's do this door. I don't remember this door. I see it blinking up there, so there is a cube piece up there. Oh, I made that jump. Okay. It's just like down. down button thing. You don't weigh enough to push down the switch. You'll need something heavier. Something like, oh, I don't know. There's a box up there. A crate, yeah. Can I get on this door frame? How do I get up there? I know how I get up there. Okay. Well, that's not what I'm supposed to do right now. There's a chest up there. Get to it, I think. Yeah. Should I get up there? I don't know. Get up there. Oh, there's a little island that I have to get on, I think. Okay, well, let's see if I can make this jump. Yeah. This is a crate, obviously. You can put a crate by landing on it. You can also pick it up and throw it with... Yeah, you can drop it down gently by pressing down and left control. Okay. So control. Ooh, that's not putting it down gently. I have to get a good distance. Oh wait, okay. Let's throw it again. To be a little closer. Maybe I'm- oh wait, I can just jump on it, right? Okay, does that just unlock the next area? Down control. You did it! Yay. Yup, you found a secret passage. Okay. First, I want to get all these cube pieces if I can. That's how I get up here. Nice, a treasure chest. To open it. Yeah, no. A key, like always. When am I gonna get something different out of these? I'm not picky, but I'm just saying. That was awesome. No! Why did it just let go? Who knows? What? Oh, I was on the other cliff face. What? How do I make it out of this? Oh, well, okay. Do it that first time. There we go. Okay. So let's get over here. Scooch along. Scooch away. Scooch, 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 scooch. go through that secret passage or so. That was stupid. What? How does that make sense? There is no opening. Okay, well, let's go to the secret passage. Down there. I held on. Come on. How would I? Oh, yeah. Don't say anything. Do I need another box? Are you serious? How do I get that? The crate. Is that all the pieces on this island? I think so. Let's continue. There's another piece. Okay, well, here's the box. Jump and jump up there. Okay, just go through there. I'm really enjoying this game. Oh, a whole cube. Well, that was worth it. Does this take us? Hopefully back, because we have 6 now, so we can open that next place. Oh, there's more holes in the time dimension place. Whoa, I didn't notice there was a hole in that tree. Can I go through that? Before I continue, I want to check that out. I can! What is this place? Mm-hmm. go open that door in a second. I want to see what this is first. I know you probably won't need to check the next portal up, but I want to see what this is, because I didn't even notice that there was a hole in the tree that I could go through. This place is cool. First, I want to explore this place. What is this? Dots, can you tell me? I wonder what this is. Maybe. I don't know. It's like a witch hut here. Go up this tree and then explore the others. Whoa! I was not expecting that. Whoa, this place is pretty. It is, don't say anything. Whoa, that was a close one. Okay. I'm trying so hard not to fall, and I'm focusing really hard. This place is big. What's there here? I'm not supposed to go here yet. Maybe this is for a later time. Why would it be open if it was for a later time? I wonder what this is. I already said that. There's this encryption thing that cube said whenever it broke. It's a treasure chest up there. There's another door. Can't even get up to that treasure chest. It's weird because I haven't seen any cubes yet. I hear one though. I hear a cube. There. The same exact place. Is that where I get up? Right there. I think that's where I get up and I just missed it. Well, let me get back over there then. Okay. I hear a cube, where is it? Go in there. Before we go in that door, let's go up here and see what there is. I can go up here. No. This is very silent. I don't like it. It's a very silent place. I think I know what I need to do. No, that doesn't happen anyway. Wait, maybe. That's not good on this tree. There we go. There's a cute piece. Yeah. Plant those because it's just one. I'm gonna go through here first. Whoa. What is this place? This place is creepy. Is this like a puzzle? Does it mean I can't remember? What's the purpose of this? I don't know. Maybe that's something for later in the game. Ooh, I'm so off. Okay. Let's go. Oh no, more of the timer stuff is open. I think we better just get out of here. Ooh, I almost walked into it. Time limit on how like fast the time rift opens up or whatever it's called. Another cube. Okay. There's another door. Why do all these doors exist? This gigantic place is a gigantic place. Oh, this just takes us back to the portal. Okay. Oh wait, no, this is a different place. I don't think there's any cube pieces here. More doors though. How many doors are there? This is a QR code. What's this QR code for? Well, if you guys want to scan that, you can. I don't know what it's for. But enjoy whatever it is. That's weird. There's a QR code in the video game. There's a cube. Cubes. Oh no, our stuff is open. Oh, creepy music. Oh, there's a cube piece of color. How would I get to that? Oh, I see. There's two of them. I think I need to know what I need to do. Oh, no. Okay, there we go. weiß. There's so many places here. Okay, I think we've ventured everything. Yeah, that's the QR code. Oh my gosh. Why? Can I just get over with this place? Like, I want to collect all the cube pieces, but I want to go back to the portal and see what there is to offer there. Oh my gosh, why does that close like that? And I fell to my death again. That honestly scared me whenever it closed. I don't think I can make it from that. Died anyways. What? How did I not make that? This is getting annoying. No! You... Oh wait, I'm stuck. This was a turn. No! Time switch. Switches can be wound up. Grab them with left control and rotate the unit until it's wound up. Then it's like battery before it winds back down. What is that up there? It's like a color cube. That's a clock. Oh, clock! Oh, there's a whole cube up there. Hey, Gomez. Do you know what time it is? It's cube o'clock. Ha. Powers up. I'm scared. Oh, it lifts those stuff down. Okay. Where is it again? It's cool, it's like green, blue and green. go. No! No! I was so close. Okay. What is that? I don't know what I just got. What is that? You have found your first anti-cube. For every cube, there's an anti-cube. A negative for every positive. Anti-cubes are much harder to find than regular cubes. You found 8 cubes. Let's go back to the place with all the doors. I want all the big cube up there first. Supposed to get down. Let's go back to the place with all the doors. Let's go. Oh wait, this is not the place with all the doors. I need to do what the what Dot said. I can't not want to at least. Because that's what Dot said. And Dot's the ruler of everything. Not really, but let's pretend that she is. Oh gosh. Why? There we go. Okay. What now? That? Hello? I'm getting really bad at this. Okay. Well, I think I'm gonna end this episode here. It's been roughly 30 minutes. So, anyways, guys, if you've enjoyed this episode where I got an anti-cube, I don't even know what that is, but Dot will tell that to us in the next episode, hopefully. So, yeah. See you guys in the next episode of Fez. Bye, guys!